How's that? Billie Jean. What a great bass line this is. It really identifies the song. It's easy to play. Four notes. I'm going to teach you how to do it, even if you're a beginning piano player, okay? If you are just starting out, you see that we have a series of three notes, a series of two black notes, a series of three black notes, and two black notes, and so on. So, what I did was took these little sticky notes and just stuck them on the notes we're supposed to play here in this run. So if you want to do the same thing, it might help you out. If not, if you know the notes, I'll tell you what they are too. So it's a B, C sharp, E, and F sharp. Now, together they sound terrible. So we're going to play that run one note at a time, okay? Now, most important thing here is the fingering and which finger you're going to use on which note. So let's start with the little finger on B, the third or fourth finger, whatever you're most comfortable with. I'm using the fourth finger there on C sharp. E, I'm pressing down with my second finger, and the thumb's going to go on F sharp, okay? So what I recommend you do is just get comfortable and see how that feels there and which fingers you're going to use, and just fire them off one at a time. Just get used to firing the notes one at a time. Maybe just run up them and down till you get comfortable with that. Once you're at that stage, let's start playing the sequence. Now, here's how it goes, slowly. F sharp, C sharp, E, F sharp, E, C sharp, B, C sharp. Right? So did you see the pattern? Okay, let's get our hand in place and try it. And with every piece you learn on the piano, what you do is do it at a certain speed that you can do it at, even if it's really slow, okay? It just keeps repeating. Once you get that and start moving up your speeds until you get confident, then all of a sudden the groove will hit and you can start hearing the song within it. Anyways, that's part one of what I'm going to do, how to play Billie Jean. And if I get some more interest, I'll do a part two where the bass line moves up. Anyways, but for today, let's learn that first part, that part that really identifies this song. And once you get the speed up, then you turn Michael Jackson on your YouTube and play along with him. Thanks for stopping by today, guys. Send me a comment. Let me know how you're making out.